surfada, mole, pa la 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 la.
Hey guys, welcome back to Cool Kid Tour Reviews. Today in this video, we're back with the Lego Star Wars Advent Calendar, Day 20! And there's only 5 days till Christmas. I hope you're ready. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any of the fun. Now let's get into door 20. And tomorrow will be 21, and the next day will be 22. Where's door 20? Down that row? No. Down that row? No. Down that row? No. Down that row? Yes! It's right next to 24. It has the Christmas tree, a little bit of base, and in the snow. So let's open it. What is this? A dog? And get up! These? And here? Can you go with 20? Cool, cool. So I think it's the Bow Droid's spaceship. I don't know what it's called, but if you know what it's called, leave it down in the comments below. Super Chop! Hi-ya! 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 Okay, let's build this. So here's the little aircraft. It's really cool. I really like it. So it has rocket boosters, but that's just what kids call it, which I am a kid. So this is a really unique and cool little build. I really like it. And I think it's a land speeder. I don't think it goes up into the sky into space. So our would you rather for today is, would you rather spend Christmas Day at Disneyland with Mickey Mouse, or would you rather spend Christmas Day at the White House with the President? I would choose Disneyland because I really love Disney and I really love Mickey Mouse and I really love Disneyland. And it would be cool to meet the President, but I like Mickey Mouse more. But I want to hear what you would do. Leave it down in the comments section below. And see you tomorrow for day 21. See you guys next time. Bye.